Hello, my name is Stepan Lunin, and I'm going to tell you what do I need in order to model a hypoid gear set from the existing hypoid set that you want to replicate or reverse engineer or whatever you want to do with this. So the most important part is the hypoid offset. The hypoid offset is the distance between the shafts. So two shafts, I need the distance between their centers of the two shafts. This dimension is the most important for the hypoid gears, and the best way to measure it, use the gear housing. If you measure it on the loose gear, like this, will be very inaccurate, won't work well. Then the mounting distances. The mounting distances are the distances from the base of each member to the axis of the other member. So the distance from this plane to the axis of the other member. So this dimension would be the mounting distance of the gear, and this dimension, the plane on the back shoulder and the axis of the gear. So this distance will be the mounting distance of the pinion. Okay, obviously I would like to know the gear ratio or the number of the T's, and it's easy to do, just take a picture and email it to me. Take a ruler, inch or millimeters, place it on the gear, take a picture, email it to me. So I can get the accurate diameters, face width, spiral angle, diameter of the cutter head, tooth depth, pressure angles, just from the picture. I don't need those very accurate because the program corrects them anyway. So we just need a rough idea what the angles are. This picture would be nice to have, especially on the hypoid gears, because see the different angles on the gear and on the pinion. So this very much what we need to make a 3D model of the gear, so we can machine the same gear on a CNC milling machine. And this is a very useful tool to measure angles. So you set it on zero, and then you just put the gear on the same table and set it on the face, and gives you the face angle. The same on the pinion. Give me the number or give me the picture. Very easy. Thank you for watching, and see you again.